tabby mix with a mind of her own, as is typical with calicos. She came to the Oregon Humane Society because her family had a new baby and she was not going to adjust well to that. She plays very rough, and so little children are not a good idea for her in her new home. And she really would prefer to be an only pet, so she could have all your love and attention just for her. She doesn't ask for a lot of your time, though, and she'd be happy being by herself if you were away at work all day. And then she'd be waiting for you and happy to see you when you came home. Noella came to the Oregon Humane Society with some pretty serious dental problems. She has had a dental with quite a few teeth removed, and so she will be feeling all freshened up and ready to go to her new home with you, as long as you're willing to give her that space and let her call the shots.